So we spoke about the characteristics of the heart, and we said that the heart has four characteristics. Number one, it is the center of attention of Allah Azza wa Jal. Number two, the heart is constantly flipping. Number three, it is the target of the fitan. And number four, the a'mal are favored and more rewarded according to how much of that was coming from the heart. Now the main question comes, and that is, do I have a qalb salim? Do I have a qalb salim? There are signs of the qalb salim. Inshallah, just because it's a weekday, we'll take maybe one or maybe two. The first and main characteristic of the qalb salim is that this qalb does not like at all what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does not like. This qalb hates anything that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has forbidden. This qalb hates shirk, hates riya', hates hasad, envy, hates ujub, being conceited, hating others. This qalb, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, listen to this hadith, it will clarify. And subhanallah, a man came to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and he said, "Man afdal innas." Wow, what a question. Who is the best of mankind? Yani what kind of characteristic that person have? He said, "Makhmum al-qalb saduq al-lisan." Makhmum al-qalb saduq al-lisan. They said, "Ya Rasulullah, saduq al-lisan is easy. We know he always truthful. But what does this makhmum al-qalb mean?" This word makhmum is not common in the Arabic language. His qalb is makhmum. He said, "Al-qalb al-taqi al-naqi al-ladhi la ithma fihi wala ghilla wala baghya wala hasad." It is the heart that is pure and clean and has no hatred in it, no rancor, no malice, no envy, no jealousy, no dhulm, nothing in it. This is the qalb al-makhmum. And the owner of these two characteristics is the best of people. Afdal al-nas. Truthful, and he has a pure heart. In another hadith, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, "Inna lillahi fil ardi aniya." Allah has vessels on earth. These vessels are the qulub of ibadihi salihin, are the hearts of his righteous servants. Wa ahabbuha ilayh alyanaha wa araqqaha. And the most beloved of these vessels, the most beloved of these hearts to Allah, are the most, or the softest and the most tender. The softness will make you know the haqq, and the tenderness will make you treat the khalq with rahmah. Subhanallah. So the first characteristic of the pure qalb salim is that person does not hate the people who are committing the sins. He hates the sin itself, and he makes dua for the people who are committing the sin. And if somebody was advised and persist on the sin, then he starts hating the person who is committing the sin. If somebody, this guy, you will not find him among the zalimeen. He will not be around people who are oppressors. He will not be one of those around the presidents that are oppressing their people. You will not find him there. His heart cannot accept. His heart cannot accept oppression being done in front of his eyes without him doing anything. This qalb has sickness for sure in it. If he is able to be around people who are zalimeen and does not feel anything, this heart is definitely sick, and it's on the path to be dead. It's on the path to also be dead. I don't want to take more time, inshallah ta'ala. On Thursday, we will mention a couple of more signs of the qalb al-salim. May Allah grant us all qalb salim. Ameen, ya Rabbil Alameen. Jazakum Allah khair. Wa barakallahu feekum.
شهر رمضان الذي أنزل فيه القرآن هدى للناس وبينات من الهدى والفرقان فمن شهد منكم الشهر فليصم ومن كان مريضا أو على سفر فعدة من أيام أخر يريد الله بكم اليسر ولا يريد بكم العسر ولتكملوا العدة ولتكبروا الله على ما هداكم ولعلكم تشكرون.